to this guy over here.
The next generation Corvette is not just about imaginative breakthrough engineering or breathtaking design. It's about both. And it's about every detail reimagined. What you're about to see is a milestone achievement for GM, for Chevrolet, and for Corvette. This car is a powerful testament to the creativity, imagination, discipline, and perseverance of the men and women who had the courage to dream and journey to places where few, if any, have ever gone before. Ladies and gentlemen, the all-new 2020 mid-engine Corvette.
We're welcoming the cars back to the stage. Driving these cars are actually two of our team members, our development drivers. On my right, Alex McDonald. Thank you, Alex. And Michael Petrucci.
The lunar lander and the man walking on the moon. And we were all thinking, this country is the best. I built an incredibly detailed model of the Apollo lunar module. When I was finished, it felt like the coolest thing I'd ever done.